Alright, just put the trans back in, and it has a leaky pan gasket, which has to be fixed, and it's only got one torque converter bolt in, because we have to widen the holes a little bit. I didn't have a drill. I don't know how much fuel it's got in it. None. That's nice. I left the downpipe off, or the exhaust off.